Hey, do you happen to know Abraham Lincoln's favorite cake and the frosting on the cake? Well, I'm going to show you next week. Also, it's date night. Well, not dating. Date nights, as in dates. Plus Mardi Gras. Lent begins, so let's talk about substitutions for meat next week with me, Michael Marks, Produce Man.